and concise fight stories amid the storm of chaos that so often erupts at deadline. I admire him even more. Boxing, I believe, is a writer's sport, always has been, always will be. Tim knows that you can still read in his copy from his days at ringside seat alongside guys like Michael Katz, George Kimble, and Ed Schuyler. You can hear today in his easy sense of humor, words and sometimes arguments about the state of today's business is more important, today's generation of fighters. Norm, I want to say thanks, Tim, and thanks to the boxing writers. You've always kept her cool and kept it in context. And a couple words I just want to say, Norm, to call him a good guy is an understatement. You know, Norm's been a friend of mine for 15 years. If there was a great guy award, Norm would deserve it. Thank you very much.
I just want to echo what Norm said about me, the same thing about him. Back at you, Norm. I have a lot of friends and associates here that I've known for years, and I really, really thank you guys for honoring me with this, and I really appreciate it, and it really warms my heart. So thank you, the Boxing Writers Association. Thank you for everybody that voted for me for this award. And thank Norm for the kind words about himself and me. Thank you, guys.
On a side note with Tim, he moved on from the writer's world to the bigger and better world of publicist. And I met other men who have moved from the writers and the journalism side to the other side, and they forget. Tim Smith is never forgotten. If you need an interview, if you need help, this man always will be a journalist at heart. And